Low, battles inside to Glaze, layup, good! Great pass, high-low. Line spins, hard to the hole, jump hook, yes, Dwight Evans! Throws an elbow, goes strong, lays it up and in, whistle foul. Around the screen, throws a blind pass to Barnett. Another short air jet play, drives to the hole, he's fouled, off the glass, good!
A little offense, look at Jake Barnett.
Stolen away, Barnett, layup, good! Plus helps out, okay. Stolen away by Jake Barnett, no one to beat, to the hole, layup, good, Barnett! To beat the big man off the glass. He missed another layup. Hit short air jet. Leans in. Fade away. Tough shot. Yes. Thought about it. Does do it. Left hand. Yes. Short air jet. Low on the left block. Backs in. Jump hook. Yes. Rob Lowe. On the left block. Some trouble. Get it out of there. Skip the jet. NBA range. Murray. On court. Right side. Jet looks down low. He plays. Layup. Go. Call around the screen. Finds Ralph Lowe for three. Fire! On Ralph Lowe, down the side of the key. Skips it out to Jet from NBA range. Fire! Pass to Glaze. Head and mismatch with Clark. Instead, they go to McCall for three. Fire! Bound but right to Evans, ahead to McCall. Three on two. Mike wants another one. Fire! Mike McCall, Junior! Took a walk, backs in, turns, took another walk, jump hook, yes. Dwight Evans got away with it. Cody Ellis, entry pass to Evans, backs in on the block, turns, up and under, he's got fouled, yes. Whistle foul. Ellis wants the ball, off the block, backs in, backs him down, he got fouled once, twice, three times. Off the glass, good, whistle foul. Beats his man to the hole, off the glass, missed the layup, got no rebound, head fake goes up, fouled, it's good. Whistle foul, count the basket, Cody Ellis. Ellis dumps it inside Evans, has a mismatch, goes up strong, teardrop, yes! Oh, it looked like it was falling off, but what big touch! Evans wants to drive, hard to the hole off the window, yes! Dwight Evans taking over the game, he's got a dozen, doesn't he? Pass to Ellis, now to McCall, pops a three off the right wing, bang! Mike McCall, Junior! Jet, left hand dribble drive, into the paint, elevates, makes pumps, left hand, yes! Corner Jet! The ball, it goes, but stolen away by Jordan Jett to the hole. Layup. What a night for the St. Louis University Billikens as they beat number 9, Butler, 75-58. A great night, and the fans run onto the court. The Billikens fans storm the court. The Billikens fans storm the court.